GTV crew salute. What's good, yo? Today I want to give a big salute to EA Costa. Hit me up in my Instagram, baby. 102, just to add the numbers if that was necessary. I don't know. Crazy mad Snow the Bunny. Snow the Bunny? What? Bro, who's Snow the Bunny though? Is there an artist called Snow the Bunny? I don't know why I just said that. Come like some porno name. But anyway, Snow the product. My bad. Let me come correct. Sangwa Card, tell you like this. Now with a title like that, she look like she finna be dropping straight bars. Facts. Like she always does. One thing I admire about her is she different, and I love her style. Her style is just different, and she on fleek 24/7. I just love the different colored in her hair, and just the way she just lets it out, just all natural. It's what I like. It answers it already. She natural. She did also drop a feature alongside with other artists that's soon to come after this video reaction. But we're out of Thursday Family Crew, straight in. Zoom. Apologize for the background sound. Oh, this glow of the title looks lit. She looked like she about to come murder style on this bit, man. Militant.
I'ma tell you like this. I am not the one little son. Better run with a gun. I'ma tell you like this. Fuck you and fuck where you from. Gotta say the word once and it's done. I'ma tell you like this. You can get a crack a little bit.
The edits to this video is crazy. It's active.
I'ma tell you like this. Better man up, little kid. Let me know if it's a problem. It's lit. Still a big talk. Cause I got the biggest follow through. I follow money.
This beat has so much bounce, and she just adds to the bounce. Like, her lyrics makes the beat even go more bouncier. Does it even make sense, bro? But this is heat. Let me pull that back. What? She's bouncing her lyrics on this bouncy beat. That's what I'm enjoying. It goes very well.
I am not the one little son. Better run with a gun. I'ma tell you like this.
Jeez, she beautiful.
Gotta say the word once and it's done. I'ma tell you like this.
Beautiful ain't the word, gorgeous. Even when she singing all this badness, she just comes across even more beautiful. Does that make any sense, blood? This is definitely one of the vibiest songs I've checked out of her. Kinda gave me like a little Nicki Minaj when she went just slightly little there when she try and change up the flow, you know, and the style of way she come in with the lyrics. Damn. Let me just sip my coffee and shut up. And this is another thing also. In her song, she comes like each individual song very different. It's not like the same bars, the same kind of flow. She's not like a recycled, like being like, oh yeah, that's not the product. You feel me? It's different. And that's why I enjoy her music on God Blood.
I'ma tell you like this. I am not the one that
no, this is
run with a gun. I'ma tell you like this. Fuck you and fuck where you from. Gotta say the word once and it's done. I'ma tell you like this. You can get it cracking, little bitch. Boy, fit with all that attitude, sis. I'ma tell you like this. Let a man up, little kid. Let me know if this a problem is lit. Got a couple reasons. Some of these dudes is turning to haters. I'm a motherfucking.
For a sec I was thinking, whoa, Mark, I'm off beat. But she actually, oh, she went super fast. She kind of reminds me of like a little DDG there. Go super fast, thinking it's gonna, she finna be coming off beat, but she actually jumps on beat. That's dope.
With this a problem is lit. I got a couple reasons. Some of these dudes is turning to haters. I'm a motherfucking reminder how they can never make it. I'm up in this shit and I never needed no one. I'm a business bitch. You gotta pay me to show up. I got that energy. You know that energy. That BDE shit. That I don't really know why that bitch intimidate me shit. That you can't lease this. This wavy baby make you see sick. That killing you with everything I do. Bitch rest in pieces. You fucking buffoon thinking you fucking with me. It's ironic I'm a CEO and don't need company. Look, I'm up in these prices so dummies don't come to me.
You know, the way she expresses herself on the bars, she brings energy. Like she mentioned, she brings energy to a song and uplifts a song. Madness, the vibe is right. Like, I think this is probably my favorite or best song I've ever heard from Snow the Product. You know what I'm saying? But more to come. She is evolving, she's still young, you feel me?
You a whole asshole if you a dude and hate bitches. But your eyes light up when a dude's name's mentioned. Bro, compliment a woman, then you tell him stop simping. Bro, you got vagina envy, tell your homie to stick the tip in. You sus in the comments, you sus in real life. Imagine making fake pages just to speak your own mind.
Yoi! Boy! Boy! You hear that? And true talk, what she has say? Creating fake pages or accounts just to say what's on your mind, your chest, cause you trying to hide before. Oh man, that was, ooh, just, she hit it right.
Bro, compliment a woman, then you tell him stop simping, bro, you got vagina envy, tell your homie to stick the tip in. You sus in the comments, you sus in real life. Imagine making fake pages just to speak your own.
The rhyming is dope too.
You hate yourself and know why. Seek help, little bitch, before you take your own life. Shit, bro, I'ma tell you like this. I am not the one that was one that fuck where you from, gotta say the word once and it's done. I'ma tell you like this. We can get it cracked a little bit. Boy, quit without that attitude, sis. I'ma tell you like this. Get a man up, little kid. Let me know if it's a problem, it's lit.
Damn. She took it off with this one, though. Am I surprised? No. Well, yes and no. Damn. This was fire. This was fuego. I think with a song like this, it gone go for. Personally, I prefer Mars songs more when she's solo. She brings off her lyrics, she brings off her vibe more, she shows it off more. Not the same features that she don't, but it's just like, it's just when they intercross, it doesn't really give me that same energy. Like, she overrides everyone else's energy, everyone else's rhymes, lyrics. And this is why I like her solo. My type. I'ma see you on another day's upload. This is definitely a download. Take care of yourselves. Follow me on Instagram. One love. I'm out. Yo.